3 now with one. But that did not stop Greg Rheim. He went on to win the championship. Didn't fare as well.
A proficiency that one of the best wrestlers in the state.
Last year at 160 pounds,